Let me tell you something about my family. My family is a typical Johorean family. Stuck with our ways and culture. This is clearly seen in the way we celebrate Raya. This picture shows all the great cakes in my family, or as my family would call them, Orang Kuat Masak. Every year, they prepare us with traditional Johorean dishes. It's a must to cook dishes like soto ayam and laksa Johor, and desserts like kuih kacang labu, alur maskat, and the highlight of all of them, harissa. It was influenced by our Turkish ancestor. The ladies would don matching patterned fabrics which we call baju sodondon. We all gather at my parents' house as my grandma, the eldest in the family, lived with them. The house would be filled with flowers because my grandma loves them, clearly. So much so that everyone would send their own bouquets to the house. Since my grandma's passing, Raya gatherings were just never the same again. These days, our celebration is far from traditional. The occasion is not celebrated at the comfort of an elderly's house, but a hotel ballroom to accommodate the huge extended family. The food is no longer cooked by the family since we've lost all the great cooks. Though we do ask the hotel to cater the same dishes we enjoy in the earlier days. Ladies dress in modern Raya clothes, though the traditional sodondon can still be seen in our elderly. For the future, I'd actually like to celebrate it like how we used to. Intimate and at the comfort of your own home, where the feeling is more laid back and informal. A riot that gathers everybody under one roof to help with the preparations. I'd also love to bring back home-cooked food. Because really, nothing tastes better than family recipes.